office.
The terrace is for guests only.
Monsieur, the young lady will be joining me. What did you do?
I'm a lady's companion.
Maxim de Winter. His wife died last year and is in dire need of company.
I'm Monsieur de Winter.
What are you doing?
Oh, you'll see.
This week, I'd like to never forget it.
Come to Manly. I'm asking you to marry me, you little fool.
Mrs. De Winter, may I present Mrs. Danvers?
Welcome to Manderley.
Never seen a house like this.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you'd been a lady's maid.
This is all very new to me.
Oh, I'm sure you weren't disappointed, madam, if that's your concern. We did a lot of entertaining when the late Mrs. De Winter was alive.
You can talk to me about her. I have no secrets from you.
All marriages have their secrets.
Has Max ever talked to you about the accident?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How am I supposed to know anything if you don't tell me?
She's still here. Can you feel her?
I'm tossing and turning all night.
Rebecca.
Bad dream.
She was the love of his life. I wonder what she's thinking about you. Taking her husband, using her name. He doesn't love you.
I said I want the truth.
You didn't know her. You know what he did.
He can't go on living in that big old house with her ghost.
I don't believe in ghosts.